soul. This one's called Midnight Room.
I'm on my way to the midnight road. I'm on
so my eyes don't burn. But they make it hard to see my number one concern. Shine on me, shine on me, shine on me, shine on me. On the blue side of evening, when the darkness takes control. On the blue side of evening, when the darkness takes control, you start the if she ain't the one you're after, you keep on looking on down the road. For the miles they're long behind you, but you have still got miles to go. How's love ever gonna find you if it ain't here? takes control.
We like to do with the band, particularly because it was done by the band, not this band, but the band. I pulled into Nazareth, was feeling about half past dead. Just need a place where I can lay my head. Mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? Just grinned, shook his head, no is all he said. Take a load off panic, take a load of praying. Take a load off panic, and you put the load right on me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Picked up my bag, went looking for a place to hide. When I saw a Carmen and a devil walking side by side, I said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, well, I got to go, but my friend can't stay around. Go down this process, I ain't say. That's just old Luke, and Luke's waiting on judgment day. Hey, Luke, my friend, what about young man Lee? He said, do me a favor, son, won't you save me family company? Take a load off Fanny, take a load of Ray, take a load off Fanny, and just put the load. Followed me and he caught me in the fall. Said, I will fix your raft, you can jack my dog. Said, Fanny Winchester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, son, won't you beat him when you can? Take a load off Fanny, take a load of Ray. Gonna take it on down the line. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one who sent me here with her regard for everyone. Take a load off Fanny, take a load of Ray, take a load off Fanny, and put the load right on me. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, thank you, thank you. That's called Little Bird. Call him John Kruger because his wife is older than he is.
Na 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 she needs a desert bed to stop on the ground and the perfect disguise set above. Under the city, tried to hop in the ground, but the humans would give no love. You see, I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. Felt good to get out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, cause I ain't no one gonna give you no pain.
I'm James Tobin, and these are all the Dewey Decimators, and it is a pleasure to be here this evening.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. I had this one as a 45 when I was a youngin.
Got the night. I'm sure glad they were busy.
I know. Dog likes it too.
Dog likes it too.
Oh, he likes rabbits.
Did you like it?
She was saying rabbits.